Hi, Sydney. I was wondering if I could have a couple days off for an upcoming Jewish holiday.
Really? What Jewish holiday?
It's called Rosh Hashanah. It's the new year in the Jewish calendar.
Oh, no problem. Are there any other days that you need to take off? Or?
Not in the near future, but I can let you know.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. Thanks for the update.
How are you?
Oh, I'm good. How are you? How's work been?
Good.
How's your floor?
Is that Max open?
I think so. Did you see him at work today?
No, I didn't.
Oh, I don't know.
Huh. I should say something, right?
Probably.
Oh, that's odd.
It's weird.
Can they be in a bar?
Yeah.
On a Jewish holiday.
I don't know what they do, so go ask him.
Hello, Max.
Hey.
How are you?
Good. Celebrating the holiday.
This is what Jews do? They celebrate Rosh Hashanah in a bar? Because that's interesting, because you weren't
my
at work
does.
Yesterday. So I assume since you weren't at work yesterday, you were also drinking at a bar as well. That's not cool.
I have no answer to that.
You have no answer to that. Well, I think that you should. What is that beverage that you have? Is it gin and juice?
Like, well, that's just over the line right there.
How is that over the line? I'm just confused. I've never heard.
That's a low.
So, how was your weekend?
It was pretty good.
Yeah?
It was pretty good. I saw Max? Yes.
But he wasn't at work last week.
I know. He was in a bar.
Oh.
Because he did ask what did they
say. Oh.
Yeah.
For the Jewish holiday, right?
Exactly. And I gave it to him because, you know, we accommodate our employees regardless.
He's just walking in.
Oh,
hey. Max. How are you this fine morning?
I'm doing great.
What is that in your cup? Is that gin and juice?
It's actually coffee. That's so good.
Good to see you. What brings you to HR today?
It's about my boss, Sydney.
Okay.
Last week, I asked off for time for a Jewish holiday, Rosh Hashanah.
Mm-hmm.
And she seemed fine with it and let me take the 2 days off, Thursday and Friday.
Mm-hmm.
So Thursday night, I went out to the bar with some family and friends, just had a couple drinks, mm-hmm. have some fun, celebrate the holiday.
Yep.
I saw Sydney there, and she was pretty mad that I was there.
Oh. That's
and
weird.
I don't think she truly understood, like, the whole holiday isn't the whole day, but she mm-hmm. made a kind of an interesting remark. She said, "Are you enjoying your gin and juice?"
Oh, yeah, that's not particularly nice.
No, it's not.
Keep going. Just keep going.
Yeah, no, it's not, but,
So, altercation at the bar, Thursday night.
I'm just really upset about this, like... There's more that happened after that.
Oh.
Monday morning, I walk in, she was talking to another employee.
Okay.
And
do you know who she was talking to?
No, don't remember. Okay. She's talking behind my back about me being Jewish, and then made the same. And then she made the same remark
mm-hmm.
as Thursday night.
Gin and juice.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And then later in the day, after my lunch break,
mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, this one really, I'm so...
It really bothers you. What's on the, is it from the paper?
Yeah, it is.
Yes. But
so, during the day, I unfortunately came back from my lunch break and found this drawing of a swastika on my desk.
Well...
Yeah, I don't really know who did it,
you know what's from? Who do you think it is?
I think it's Sydney.
You think it's Sydney?
Yeah.
All right.
She's being extremely discriminatory.
Mm-hmm. All right. So, I'm going to take this, I'm going to go talk to the people who I need to do, and then I'll make sure it gets all fixed up. I'll write a full report and everything, all right?
Okay.
Have a good day, Max.
Thank you.
This needs to go. All right, cool.
Well, first of all, thank you, Max, for coming into this meeting today. I just wanted to sincerely apologize for just the inappropriate negative comments that I said about your religion. They were completely uncalled for, and just looking on your records and just knowing you personally, I realize that you are such an amazing asset to this company, and I would hate my comments be the motivating factor of you leaving. So with that being said, I would definitely offer you a much larger compensation for you at this company, and anything else that you request.
I'm kind of offended that you're even trying to bribe me like this, to be honest.
I wouldn't say it's a bribe, Max. Come on.
I think it is a bribe. It's very clearly a bribe, actually. I think I'm done working here, and I'm gonna reach out with my lawyer to you guys soon.
Is there, Max, are you sure? I don't think you want to take these steps.
No, I do. I definitely do.
Why?
Because I'm offended, and